A Pike County physician found guilty of unlawfully distributing controlled substances faced a judge today. A federal grand jury indicted 61-year-old Martin Evers a week ago. He allegedly prescribed fentanyl and methadone to a patient in September of 2014, which caused the patient's death. He was released under pretrial supervision by federal probation.